Okay, just a quick little video to show you. This is the area of that cluster weld I was talking about, and right here were the holes that were hard to drill. This will go in like so. Obviously, this has been heated during the weld. And if you look in the instructions, they say to trim this with a hacksaw, angle grinder, cutoff wheel, all kinds of stuff. So they are aware that people are using the same method I used to create that little clearance right there.